What's going on, guys? Dylan DeJesus here. Thank you so much for joining us for another video. So I recently had the incredible honor to be selected as one of 400 artists from 40 different countries to participate in the world's largest custom sneaker gallery. This event took place at Gallery Sakura in Paris, and it was a 2-month long event running from early September to mid-November. So for the first time ever, you have graffiti artists, tattoo artists, street artists, digital illustrators, painters, and even sneaker customizers like myself, all under the same roof utilizing the same exact canvas in all white Jordan 1, truly making this a world-class event. Rather than doing a pair, every artist was only given one shoe to work on. Now, what's really fascinating to me is the opportunity to see incredibly talented artists from all walks of life all around the world who have never worked on a pair of shoes before and seeing what they come up with. And some of these pairs, without a shadow of a doubt, are some of the coolest custom sneakers I have ever seen in my life. It's just crazy how different artists can view the same exact canvas, and I know that this event really played a big role in helping us come up with the idea for the DCF Heritage Contest, because I felt incredibly inspired after seeing all of these pieces. And what I think is really cool is that since you're looking at pieces from all around the world, I think that heritage and culture really shines through on a lot of these pieces. And when I was coming up with my concept for the gallery, trying to think of what am I gonna do to stand out, I knew that I could lean on my heritage, do something in a traditional Mexican art. I knew that I get to include bold, loud, vibrant colors, a detailed sugar skull in a tattoo style, and it's just gonna be a piece that perfectly represents me, something that I'm incredibly proud to put my name on amongst all of these other amazingly talented artists. All right, so how about we go ahead and show you this piece that I came up with now in 3, 2, 1. So there you have it, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed seeing the making of our first ever pair featured in an international gallery. And if you were lucky enough to attend the event, I am incredibly jealous of you. Fall and winter is always our busiest time of the year with NFL season, so unfortunately I wasn't able to make the trip out to Paris. But if I'm ever lucky enough to be featured in a gallery of this magnitude again, it is definitely something that I'm gonna need to visit. Also, if you guys could go ahead and leave a like on this video, it would definitely mean a lot to us. It really helps the page continue to grow. And please consider subscribing if you aren't already. All right, guys, everybody get out there and just create.